Hello, Tycoonites. This is Tycoonitron, and welcome to a live stream of City Skylines Snowfall. Now, I've just loaded into the map, and...
Ow. What?
I'm streaming into the mic. Casper says, ow, I'm streaming into the mic. I've just loaded into this map, and something is, something's not right. All of the textures are all a bit weirded out. Everything's glitching out everywhere. And it's all going really weird. So I'm going to try and reload, I suppose. I know I've got some mods installed. Actually, I'm going to reload the whole thing. So, just while we reload, you can just go and watch this again. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's beautiful. You can just see my logo rotating. I'll bring us back as soon as it's reloaded. Whoop! Welcome! Oh, good. City Silence just crashed. Oh, awesome. All of these mods are probably not helping. That's probably what the cause is. I've got to reload it all again.
Prepare to launch. City Skylines. Engage. Warp speed. Maximum. Volatility. I don't know.
How is everyone doing today? I'm doing awesomely as per usual. I hope everyone else is doing awesomely as well. Oh no, it's too bad. Guess you have to play some Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 then. Oh, Christian. Yeah, no, today we're going to be playing City Skylines. I mean, I'm totally amped to get some more Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 going, but at the moment, we're going to play some City Skylines, because I'm absolutely loving Snowfall at the moment. It's so cool. I mean, it's so cool, get it? Because it's snow? Okay, we're loading again. We're loading. I'll go back to the... You can't... There it goes. Oh, look! Oh, snow! I'm on Minecraft. It's great.
Minecraft.
I've known about Tron for 2 days. You mean Tron the movie or me? Welcome, Nutcracker, and McBlace. McBlace is here. Welcome. Raptors broke into City Skylines office and ate everyone. Really? Wow, that's... Raptors. Wow, I didn't even know. Did the City Skylines office? Did a Colossal Order, like... Is that, like, built next to Jurassic Park, then? Or something? Okay, here we go. Okay, yes, I know there's broken stuff. It's still... Oh, it's all glitchy still. It's all burp. I just loaded into this before, and it was fine. And now it's like, nope. Oh, yeah, purple water. Everyone loves purple. We're gonna go in Content Manager. Mods. What mod could it be? It could be any mod at all. Extra landscaping tools. Traffic +++. Okay, let's only put on the ones that we want. Okay, I've got to go... We've got to go disable some mods. Okay, what could it be? Quit to main menu. See, I loaded up this and made sure it was all perfect before I started streaming. And then as soon as I start streaming, we get purple water. You know, there's like weird textures on the roads. Okay. Traffic lights. Yeah, we'll probably want that. New Caledonian terrain we're not going to be using. Network skins. Change the visual appearance of roads, trains, and other networks. I want that one on. It could be that, though. Terrain theme mod. We don't need that because we're using the normal one. Clouds and fog toggler. I want that on. Extended train station tracks. Yeah, we can get rid of that for the time being. Pedestrian crossings. Yes, please. Automatic bulldoze. Yes, please. Ground level camera. Yes, I want ground level camera. What's network extensions? Yes. Unless network I think network extensions has actually been included in the other one. Let's have a look. I think network extensions is now included in Traffic +++ version 2. Provide some map edit. No, hang on. Traffic Plus adds transit routing and restriction features. Maybe we need the other one as well. Celtic Mort, no, automatic bulldoze, yes, ground level camera, we'll leave that one network extensions on, fine road heights, that's not updated yet, so I don't think, no pillars is updated, I think, random tree rotation, don't necessarily need that, sharp junction angles, yes, please, unlimited trees, yes, please, traffic report tool, I don't think that's updated, precision engineering, yeah, road protractor, we don't need those. Whatever. Actually, no. Road protractor would be good. I think the city copter, auto line colors. Okay, right. Yeah, that's good enough. Right. New game. This is third time lucky. Third time lucky. Aspen, left-hand drive. Left-hand drive. Thank you.
I'll call the Raptors.
Hashtag crash. No, we didn't get a crash. Hashtag... What? T-Rex. I'm doing good. That's good to hear. That's good to hear, the Nutcracker. We're experiencing Raptor difficulties. Texel Raptors. Oh, it's just my voice.
Raptors versus rappers. Begin!
Raptors versus rappers. What about rapping rappers? Rapping raptors. Rapping raptors. I broke English. English broke me. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, something is still... Oh, it's still broken! Now that's all got lines everywhere! What? How come... Why? You were working 2 seconds ago, and now you're broken again. Okay, good. This is going great. Quit the desktop. I'm gonna restart. Good. I'm so glad that I made sure that everything was working like I actually did. You take too long to load game. I know, it does. It takes quite some time. Actually, no, it's not really that long, really. Look, if I go back to my main monitor. It's on my super fast SSD hard drive, so it can't be that. Look, there it goes, see, load. See, it doesn't really take that long, really. Realistically. See, we're back in, new game. It could be better. Everything could be better. Start game, load. There we go. I got plowed. What? Okay. The best rap battle ever. Raptors versus rappers. You picked a stream/download map. Have you tried an original map? No. I've loaded up this map before and it was fine. This is using the snow theme. So it's using the standard theme that's in the game already. So, you can't stay for too long because of church! Okay, you better go to church.
You don't not want to go to church.
Unless you do not want to go to church. People won't kill you if you don't go to church. What are you talking about, Casper? That's not going to happen. High encoding CPU usage. Warning. Okay, is it... Oh, wait. It's working! It's working! In the famous words of Anakin Skywalker. It's working! It's working! Okay, cool. Right. It's minus 10 degrees. It's nice and warm. So we're just gonna... First things first. Let's get this highway up and running. Is all the audio and everything all good for everyone? I hope it is. You can come down here and go down this way and go around this, like, tree formation. Actually, and then you can go up, like... I don't want you to... How... That's gonna put a weird kink in the road, isn't it? Like that? That's a bit wonky. Oh well. Wonky roads it is. I'm just going to build a highway through the middle of the city because, presumably people will want to travel through the city on the highway. I don't think they want to just, only stop at the city. They might. Is anyone from, like, because this is supposed to be Aspen. This is supposed to be Aspen, so it's in Colorado. Is anyone actually in here today that's from Colorado? Because they can be like, I know what this is. This city looks nothing like the real one. And I'll be like, yes. Okay, there we go. We got the highway in. Done. That's all we're going to do. Finished. The city's finished. It's all complete now. It's all good. The server I'm on, there is barely anyone, any ore, and I can't. And a hopper costs 6,000 in-game money since you can't make it. Not too many hoppers in-game. Wow, okay. That's crazy. Okay, so, next things next is we need an interchange. Where are we going to build, though? That's the thing. Probably here. What? From Denver? Noah's from Denver. Hello, Noah from Denver. Is this anything... Is Denver in Colorado? I don't know. I'm not very geologically... What? Geologically what? What did you just say, Kessler? Minded. I'm not geologically minded. I don't necessarily think that's the correct word. Can you not snap there? Control S. There we go. No, now you... Okay, now you're going to go everywhere. Why can't you go there? Space already occupied. Can you please just go there? That'd be... No, I want a straight road. I'm just, It's not going to be much of an intersection. I can tell you that much. We're just going to start off with a small little city. A small little town thing. What the... Look at the trees. They're all got snow all over them. Hang on. We could have changed them to... We could have changed them to... Pine. Full snow. Half snow. Watch. Now we can go like this. I'll just downgrade them. I'll downgrade them. Like that. And now we can upgrade them. To half pines with half snow. Oh, yeah. We got pine trees going down the main street. Why can't I upgrade that bit? Oh, because it's not... We didn't do that. Is that right? Yeah. Look, we got pine... I mean, that's pretty... That's a pretty crazy strip. Where am I? I'm in the middle of nowhere. Okay. There we go. Yeah, a little bit dangerous. A little bit dangerous, this main street coming into town. Low-hanging branches. I think maybe we should... Is there like a small one? Small palm. Yeah, we'll just put a small palm in there. Okay, that's the only one we got. And then full snow. Oh, well. There's just pine trees going down the main street. Whatever. A healthy 12 degrees. Yep. Oh, it's minus 15 at the moment. Ooh. Or is he late? Who's late? Wait, why am I late or early? Wow, look! They look like Christmas trees. Because the lights are inside them. We've got Chris... Oh, we could have changed the lights too. Because I don't like these yellow lights. I like the nice, you know, the nice... natural white street light. Yeah, I think that's the one that I usually like to use. I think, from memory. Okay, right. So we've got a main street. It's now snowing. That's good. Snow always helps us. Now, what we are going to do is my usual... Actually, should we? My usual thing of how I usually build suburbs, right? Yeah, you're going to go there, and then you're going to come around like this, so... Now, we don't want to build too close to the, we don't want to build too close to the thing that I'm thinking of. Why? What? I put... Okay, I've only put trees on one side, haven't I? Yes. Pine tree. half snow. Your dad stole your Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. Nice. That, well, not nice, but I'm glad that your dad enjoys Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 as well. As every person, every real person should enjoy Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. Okay, elevated bridge. Oh, look at all that stuff. Okay, so we got some roads. Some roads. Rohods. Rohods? Everyone loves Rohods. Like that, there we go. And then maybe one can come off. Maybe one can come off up here. Go around like this. Have this road go down here like that. Then have this one continue along like this. Yeah, like that. And then have a little one that comes off here and goes down there. It needs something over here like this. And one that comes down here like that. See, look, it's a perfect town. I just realized that this street should have trams on it.
It should be a tram street.
I do, but my dad stole my enjoyment. Oh. But steal it back. Go on some... covert ops and get your Roller Coaster Tycoon back. See, four-lane road with tram tracks. Yeah. Should we do that? Can we do bigger... Is there bigger tram track roads? No. We could always do a... Actually, you know what we're going to do down the main street? It's going to be a little bit different, I think. We're actually going to put tram tracks down the sides of the road? I don't know how this is going to work. Come on, brain, where is it? It's in here. Is it in here? Oh, these are just bus lanes. Or it's tram tracks in here. They like mixed it up Yeah, this is... Oh, no, hang on. We want just tram tracks by themselves. One-way tram tracks, right? And what we're going to do... Can you not snap... Yes, we're going to go down... Oh, you can't go there? Really? But... Wait, no, you totally can go there, because I go like this. I thought I crashed the game then. Is that going to destroy the road? I don't understand what that's going to do. Don't snap. No snapping. Thank you. Right. Yeah, look at that. We've got tram tracks going down the edge of the path. That's really cool. I like that. Now we should do the other way as well. Is that going to... Teleport... Okay, that's a little bit glitchy there, but that's fine. I don't care. There we go. We got tram tracks going down either side of the road. And now we will do the thing that we are going to do in the future. Can we go up? Oh, we can. There we go. Yeah. I have a feeling that we need to go up probably... Oh, why is that one piece like that big? Okay, yeah. Tram tracks again. Hello. Thank you. No, don't. No. Don't. No. What are you... Just go straight. What are you doing? Stop it! Yes, like that. To there. And then you're going to go up, right? Like this. And we're going to get a little curvy tool. Curve across the... No, you're going to go up in the... Why are you... No. Go up! Why are you down? No, stop snapping. What? No! It's not what I want you to do. I wish I could get... Dang it, Samsung. What? I wish I could get dang it, Samsung. I don't even know what dang it, Samsung is. I mean, it's some sort of thing. Dang it, Samsung! You thing! Okay, can you not join up to the road? That'd be... No, I don't want you to join up to the road. I want you to... And why? No. Come on, stop snapping, please. Okay, now you're still snapping. That's... Alright. What happens if we just make it go straight across? Is that good? Anarchy. Oh, it doesn't like going the anarchy. I suppose that's okay? Maybe. Page down. Are we... Is that even the right spot? Can you... No, it's snapping onto weird places. There. And then up. To there. That's not right. Okay. You didn't go cross far enough. This is a lot of hassle for a tram track, isn't it? Page up. Is that the right spot? Doesn't... No, why are they different? You should be the same!
Why are you not the same?
What? Do a grid with your roads. It works better for everything. No, no, grids are horrible. Go under. I could go under. Actually, hang on. There we go. I just got it. Now we can delete you and we can join you up. We can be up here. There you go. And we didn't make those one way, did we? Oh, one way ones are... Oh. We could be zeros just for 6 hours. That's not how it goes. Really? I don't think that's actually working now. I can't upgrade that one. Oh, it's already the right one. Yeah, that's actually not working. What? Why are you hating? Because I'm cheese. Yes. You do? Okay, can we... Anarchy off. No, anarchy off. Bending on, snapping... Okay, how come I can... Should we just make... Hang on, you know what we should do? You know what this is going to be much better to do? is this. You're going to come around here. No, you're going to... Anarchy's going to be on. Yeah, okay, Anarchy going on takes a lot of time now for some reason. So that wasn't actually joined. So we're going to come around like this and then... actually just make it go across. Probably a bad idea. But that's what we're doing. Why? No, don't do that. What are you doing? Why are you doing like that? Go straight. I can't even see it. Where is it? What? Why is it there? How can we do the other one the other way? I want to do the other ones kind of the same. Yeah, like that. There we go. Ta-da! There's no tram tracks going across the middle. Why? What? How has that happened? I is confused. Alright. This is how we apparently fix it. There. Why is that not joined? What? How come you're not joined? Is it because we got it the wrong way around? Is that... Yes. Is that what our problem was the whole time? I can't upgrade that one because... Anarchy! This is a lot of hassle just for making a tram track go across here, isn't it? There we go. And now... You know what we might as well do, since we've done this now. Yeah, okay, I just got to make sure we don't run out of money. It's probably something we should actually look at doing before we're worrying about all these tram tracks. Is probably actually making sure that we make enough money. But anyway, we'll keep going with the tram tracks. It'll be fine. Don't worry. Okay, I think we're just going to have a simple intersection. You're just going to go across here and then go up. I might turn Anarchy back off. No, I'll keep it on because of reasons. Okay, Anarchy, come on. You can do it. Why is it sort of adjusting its height? That's really strange. That is really strange. You're going to go there and then go straight across like this, okay? It's just going to be a simple intersection. Simple intersection, I say. That's, it's a contradiction, I think, when I make intersections, usually. So we're just going to have it come off here and then join up to there like that. That looks great. Perfect. Nothing wrong with that at all. It looks normal. There we go. And then you're going to go off here and then hopefully join up right there. Do we have Anarchy still? We still have Anarchy on. I don't want to try and not use Anarchy if we can. Although I think we will... Oh, there we go. Yep, yep. And then you just come off here and... Don't come off here. Anarchy in the UK. What? There we go. There's a little intersection interchange thing. That doesn't look great. That's like a really steep road coming. Come off the highway and they go... Brum! Maybe we should make that a little bit... nicer. What is... What? Oh, it's because I'm like, why is that turning like that? That's really weird. And then I realized what it actually was. You go here and then up to there, please. Anarchy. Thank you. Thank you, Anarchy. I clicked you. Hurry up. There we go. That's a bit better. That's not the right road. That's not the right road at all. Why did I build the wrong road? You want this road. And then we'll upgrade you. There you go. There you go. Look, oh, we got the entrance to our little city now. Perfect. It's the best. Now we're completely finished. No, not really. Or your friendly moderator. What? What are you trying to say? What am I trying to say? What am I trying to say? I don't know. Who am I? Where did I come from? How many apples do I eat? Now the thing we're going to have to do, because this is all now... You can't build on this because the tramway is going up the sides. Do we want to allow people to build on it, is the question. We might as well actually get a pedestrian road. And run the pedestrian road parallel to the... Why are you up in the air? Page down. Run the pedestrian road parallel to the tramway. Can you not snap to it, thank you? Like this, right? There we go. Look at that. Can... Oh, why are you... Can you snap to a good point? Why are you snapping there? Okay, snap, snap. Sure, whatever. You're going to snap there. Be like that. See if I care. Oh, I know. It's grid lines. That's what it's doing. No grid lines. Go away. What did I just... What the... What is that? I thought I clicked on the excavate button, but I didn't. I think I put two paths on top of each other. Road anarchy. Ho, ho, ho. You always know what to do. What? Okay, no. It just really wants to snap to that point. It just really, really wants to snap there. I mean, I can do that, but that's not going to work. Okay. Be like that. See if I care. There you go. And then we can go all the way up here. Like that. There we go. Okay, now we just got to make sure that they can actually use this. I don't know how to do that, though. I think if I go like this and then join that up like that, maybe. Is that actually a thing that happens? Why are you snapping like that? Stop it! Snapping off. Why? No! Just be good! Why is it doing that? I wanted to go 90 degrees from that other one. But it doesn't want to. Sure, whatever. There you go. Have fun. Okay, now they can get across to the other bit. They can actually get across there and we can actually build stuff on it. Okay, that it was a big hassle. That was a massive, huge hassle that I'm going to continue building on. There we go. Okay. That's enough with building roads. Okay, we got to start actually building a city. And we're going to start with high... We're just going to go straight for high density. I don't care. I do, but I kind of want to join that up now. Okay, we're going to join this up. Like that, there we go. Oh, look at that, it's beautiful. Okay, so now we go back onto building the residential. I don't know, should we have... Yeah, we're going to... No, not that, should be shops. I was just thinking, should we actually do all this high density, or should we not? Yay, spaghetti! Spaghetti. I think there's a song on this playlist called Spaghetti. I don't know why I'm individually clicking these pieces. I should be using the brush tool, but I'm not. Because I thought it would be much more fun for me to individually click each building. I got really excited to play City Skylines when I saw Original. Original's just started playing City Skylines as well. He's doing the City Skylines series. And I was just watching him. I'm just like, man, I want to play some City Skylines already. I want to play lots. I want to play so much City Skylines that I go crazy. No, I don't want to go crazy. There we go, like that. Now, is this actually going to work? Right, we need power. What type of power are we going to use? Solar power plant. No, nuclear power. Nope, that's going to be too expensive for what we've got right now. Not very good wind around here. You would think there would be really good wind. Oh, yeah, there is up on top of the mountains. No good wind for the water either. Should we go wind power? What? How much? 6 megawatts over here. All right, yeah. Chuck a couple of these in. There we go. Water pump would be good. Okay, that's downstream. This is upstream, so we should probably go from here. And then the poop water goes out here. And they can poop all they want. They can have all of the poop if they want to. We'll join that up there, and then we'll join this across here like that. Go down the main street. And then pop these over here like this. And like this. Okay, so there we go. Now we can actually start the game. Now we can actually start playing. I suppose we've already been playing, but... this goes over there, and then you can come up from here. Gonna turn snapping back on. I'm gonna turn anarchy off. Oh, okay. It only has a problem when it turns it on. Yeah, across the road like that, and then you can join up over there. And I hope someone builds... Yes, there we go. They should all have power now. There they go. Everyone's got power. Yes, I told them to bust you. Wait, what? I want your merch for free. Well, I can't even get it for free, so... Cyril, if you want to play in the sandbox, feel free. What? Cyril wants to play sandbox? Oh, he wants me to play sandbox, so I don't have any money. So right now I've got minus... Right now we're making negative... Negative 1,600 monies. Cash. We should probably put a... I want to put a... Probably industrial park over this way. Oh, hang on. That's a water pump, isn't it? Probably not a good idea to put industrial over there then. But I know it's not a good idea, but we're going to do it anyway. So we might as well chuck this. Can we... Why aren't you locking on? There you go. page down. There we go, and just along like that. Ah, it's so pretty. I didn't realize there was that much of a hill there. Okay, and now we are going to do the roads. Now, this is just going to be, like, grid-like, because this is industrial. Everyone lives, you know, industrial is usually on a grid, right? Is it? I don't know. Okay, and then, yep. Oh, no, not that much. Where's this tool? No, get rid of you. I just want, like, this. And, actually, I want them to build that way. So, we'll get rid of this and this and get rid of that. And put this in here. And then I didn't meant to get rid of that. Like that. There we go. Okay. So, we got a little town. Look at it. Oh, it's lovely. It's snowing. No one has any water for some reason. Why don't you have any water? What's wrong? Why? What? Oh, I had anarchy. Oh, I've got anarchy on, didn't I? Right. Somehow that says it has water, but it doesn't. Is that working now? Yep, there it goes. Everyone's got water. All good. All good underneath the hood. Ah, look at little town. McBase. The real McBase is the username, and I'm not giving you my password. It's probably good. Don't give out your password to people. Why would you give out your password? Okay, so we got problems. They need snow plows or something. Where's the snow plows again? I mean, we're still not making money. So, why aren't we making money still? What do we need? What do they need? Maybe we should put some amenities in. Can we put a school over here? There's your local school. There you go. You're going to have your medical center over here. And also your... right next door is the crematorium. And then you're also going to have a fire station. The fire station is going to be down here. There you go. I don't know why. I don't want to join them. I don't want to put them all together. And then the cop shop. The cop shop can be there. There we go. Perfect. All right. Now, do these roads work? That's what I want to know. So there we go. We got Main Street with its little tramways. Oh, look at that. So pretty. Ah, oh, so pretty. I don't even know if that's going to work. It doesn't look like there's a tramway there. Or there. Oh, look, here comes all the cars coming into the... Why? What are they doing that for? It's probably because of the intersections here. These and this. Oh, look, the fires are going out. The building's on fire. Watch out. Okay, good. There's a massive commercial demand now. That's awesome. So we're going to need some more commercial buildings. What we should do is probably split this road up here. Maybe we'll actually make this a proper tram road now, I think. Like... We'll keep it as a tram. Actually, oh, maybe we will have this road. Okay. Use my brain, and then we'll get there. If I use my brain, they will be able to use it. Like that. No, oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted this one, didn't I? Yeah, I keep using the wrong roads. Like that. There we go. And then we're going to have the tram road. Because we're building for the future. Even though we don't have any trams at the moment, we will. So this road's going to come up here like that. And go down there like that. There we go. Awesome. And then we can all have some commercial buildings. I don't know why I paused the game. All the way along here. What? No, I want this one. I didn't realize that was... so close. I didn't mean to build that road so close so that all the commercial buildings didn't work properly. Like that. There we go. All of the commercial buildings down here, down Main Street, even though this isn't actually Main Street, but it is now. There we go. All of them like that. Now we just got to join these up. This tramway up, don't we? Hang on. I forgot where the tram... I forgot where the trams were. They're in here. Right. Which... I have no idea which way this is going now, but we'll find out. What? No. Lock onto the... What? No. Lock onto the tram bit. Yes. There. Oh, what? Okay, yeah. You're gonna do that, aren't you? Okay, could you not do... Thank you. But what? Snapping off. Thank you. I can't join it up. Why can't I join it up? Space already occupied. Yeah, by a road. I know. Then can you? Yeah, there we go. That's a bit weird, but anyway, that's the way it is. I suppose we'll do the same thing over here. Oh, can we? Was it because Road Anarchy? Road Anarchy. There it goes. I don't know why Road Anarchy takes so long to actually work now. And then it goes around here and then joins back up like that. There we go. Casper's saying something and I can't hear her. Aaron's going to ask me if I'm going to take his order. The average gamer asked if I was going to see if I'm going to get a new logo. Why do you not like my logo, the average gamer? I like my logo. Do you not like my logo? Aww. I'm sad. You don't like my logo. Okay, these guys don't have any power. I just realized this. So we're actually gonna put a proper power station in. We should probably look at getting some water heating and stuff as well. Oh, Anarchy, go away. Anarchy's good, but then sometimes it's not. There we go. Join that up there like that. And now everyone should have power. We should definitely get some water heating stuff. I didn't search that either. Okay, let's have a look at the water heating stuff. What is this? Boiler station or a geothermal heating plant? Where can we put... Really, geothermal heating plants we can put anywhere? That doesn't make any sense. How much does that cost? 55,000. 60,000. Why is... Hang on. Why wouldn't you... Why wouldn't you build that? Am I missing... Oh, heating output, 120 megawatts. Heating output, 80 megawatts. Right, so it doesn't put out as much. What? I thought I put this on... I thought I put the music on loop. Hang on, 2 seconds.
Average gamer said, no, I never said that. I was just asking.
Oh, you were just asking. Yeah, I don't think so. I think that's the one I'm going to keep. I mean, that's the logo that I've used, like, my whole life.
The lag is real.
The lag is real? You're getting lag? You shouldn't be getting lag. Okay, hang on. Yes, I know that this side of the screen is. There we go. Sorry, I was putting the music back on. Okay, none of those guys have water apparently. What? Why don't they have water? Oh, well, you don't have water. Okay, yeah, problems. Wait, no, don't we need to put the heating? Are heating pipes separate? Are these pipes separate? Do we need to do different ones? Do we need to have both at the same time? Does that join up? I don't know. Does that carry water? Okay, hang on. Can we upgrade these? We can. Okay, so they must have... This seems... does this happen in real life? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Who? Dan Rooney. Thank you very much, Dan Rooney. Is that what his name was? Okay. Casper's telling me stuff in the background, and I can barely hear her because I've got headphones on. Why can't you go there? Nutcracker doesn't have much time.
Yeah, he's going
Oh, okay. Well, very... I'm glad you came along, Nutcracker. What? The average game... Everyone's saying hi. Hello. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
My name's Tycoonatron. I've got a face.
Why can't you go there? Why can't that space already occupied? You get out of here. What? Hang on, how come... What? Hang on. Oh, there's a little tiny, tiny, tiny bit right there. Can I get rid of that? There, got it. I was wondering what's going on. Okay, this is going to go up to here and go down the main street. Like that. I don't know why I'm putting the pipes on. I mean, pipes usually go onto the main street. Look how much... How much does these actually cost? This heating pipe stuff. That's what I mean. Is this going to be worth it? Putting all this heat pipes in? People are saying lag. Really? How do I talk to him? To me? How do you talk to me? What do you mean? I'm confused. Yeah. Are you guys still getting lag? Doesn't look like you should be. That's not the best what? Oh, I'm hitting... Oh, is my kilobytes going? Okay, maybe I have to turn my kilobytes up. My KBs. It's no lag. I'm back! Welcome back, Cyril! Question mark. No lag. Okay, no one's got any lag. What are they? Okay, so all these people... Oh, rubbish. Right, yeah, I forgot about rubbish. How do I make the music work in the background? I've got another YouTube video playlist playing in the background. That's how the music is working. It's because it's there. Okay, so we need some things to burn some stuff. This will actually give us more power, too. A lot of people are saying no lag. No lag. Okay, all right. Must be someone's individual.
It's not too bad. It's not too bad. It's a little bit annoying sometimes, but I'd say it's just like...
I have...
0.3
top
frame or whatever. It's not that noticeable.
Why can't you... There,
I
can go... What? There
he
is.
Apocalypse wants a shout out. Apocalypse. Yeah.
Was that good? Was that a good shout out?
Really upset about the lag.
What lag? Dan, it's not lagging. There must be something wrong with your end if you're having a problem. It must be something wrong at your end, not at my end. There we go. Okay. But why did it put... Okay. So we got a geothermal plant. We've got this guy's got no water. Do we want to put heating pipes in? I suppose we do. Let's go heating pipes all the way down to there for some reason. There we go. Ah, all of the heating. Now is that... Okay, we're still making negative 4,000 cash, which is a... Look at all these people coming in! This is a problem. We got a bit of a problem here. Yeah, this is a major issue. How can we make this better? It's because they're all turning into here. Is it? They're all turning into there, and there's only one at a time can go into here because it's like a little tiny intersection here. Which is a pain in the bomb. Please think fast since I'm not on as much before. Please think fast. I'm back, but with donuts. Aww. Okay, there must have just been an influx of people. We should really get a snow dump thing. Also, we should start making money. It's probably a good idea. So, to start making money, I think we need more, things. Yep, we need more things to make money. That's the main problem. Why are you not snapping so... Snapping's not on. There it goes. Right, I'm like, why is it all weird and not doing proper, stuff? Okay, we're going to have you come around here like this, and then you can come this way. That's a really tight corner, but that's what we're going to have. Like that. And then you're going to have one coming off this way, like, no. Like that. This seems like it... Maybe you could have a little pedestrian road going through there or something. I want to have no connections onto that main road. That's probably what we should have done in the first place. Yeah, you're going to come around here. And then you're going to have this come off this way. Like that. There we go. Oh, lovely. Might have this also come around this way like that. And then have another one come off there. And go all the way around to here, and then have a little road come here. Yeah, I should have a snow dump, I know. I know. I'll get a snow dump, that's a problem. It's not necessarily a problem, it's just people drive slower on the roads, but we don't really have a problem at the moment. Really, there's not that much traffic or anything. The traffic is just being caused by the fact that there's not enough stuff. Okay, so let's get a little road. Can you be straight? Thanks. Okay, we'll just do it there, whatever. Because we need more, need more industrial. All of the industrials. Like that, like that, like that. There we go. All of the industry that we would ever want. I wonder if we can get, well, we need more, we need like a high school and stuff, because we need to make money. We need to make money. That's what we need to do. Stop. Okay, I think we got a little bit of demand for commercial, not commercial, in residential, a little bit of residential demand. This is all going to be residential in here, all like this. There we go. We got to put pipes down. I got to remember to put pipes in. Little paintbrush thing. There we go. Lovely. Lovely jubblies. I don't know why they're lovely and jubblies, but that's a bad. What? Yeah, it's a saying they use over here. Yeah, you're right, Casper. I don't necessarily like it all that much either. Apparently, these pipes go this way now for some reason. Just the way it is. So there we go. All of that. Peeps be leaving. Peeps be coming back in. We've got 69 people, 65 people coming in each day. 66 peeps, 73 people. All the peeps are coming in. Oh, you mean peeps be leaving the stream? Is that what you mean? That's alright. Peeps come and go in the streams. That's what happens. You can come down to there, and then we can get... All the cute, adorable... Casper's gone mad.
Yeah.
All the cute... Casper just says, all the cute, adorable fish.
Yeah, because they leave, and they join the stream.
Oh. That... Yeah, good work, Casper. That's the best joke ever. Wow. She just called everyone in the stream a fish because they're in the stream. Yeah, now she's cracking up laughing. She thinks it's hilarious. And now she's sorry. She's got to go to work. She does have to go to work. And that way she won't be a fish. Or something. There we go, and... Oh, what? Oh, right, because the pipe's there. Yeah, of course. Those guys apparently don't have any heated water. Maybe we should upgrade this pipe, then. There they go, now that... Except for that guy. There they go, all heated now. That building's on fire, and there's like 40 fire engines at the front. Grid! Yes, there's a grid there. Grid, you want to play grid? That's a grid. This is not a grid. That's industrial land. Industrial land is grid world. Okay, we're nearly making money! We're nearly making money. Oh, I'm so excited! I'm so excited! We're nearly making money! We should probably get some... Why are you not connected? Did we build you the wrong way around? I think we did. Even though we don't have trams yet. In here, there we go. Tramway, one-way tramway. I want you to upgrade and go the correct way, please. Thank you. Okay, Anarchy, sure. Is that a build? Is that a school or something? Oh, come on, Anarchy. Why do you lock up the game? There you go. Have fun. Let me turn Anarchy back off. And there we go. We got all of the trams in now. They just go all the way down here, but there's no trams. Okay. Bit of a problem. I'm gonna get rid of this piece of road. Is there any other way to get in here? I'm gonna get rid of that road. Like that. And I'm just gonna join it up with a pedestrian road, I think. Just space already occupied. Yeah, sure it is. Can you not? Thanks. Anarchy. Come on, Anarchy. You can do it. There you go. Cool. Okay, so that should be less of a problem now. They should all go up here and then... Is there any way they can get in there now? I don't think there is. I don't think there is actually a way to get into that. I think we just chopped it off the entrances. This should probably definitely join up. But it can't. Because of reasons. Okay. Pause the game. Just going to delete that bit of road. And throw it back in like that. There you go. Have fun. Have fun going into the entrance of the place. That this is going to be one busy intersection now. Because that's the only way currently to get into this area. Can they even build anything here? I don't know. I always forget to watch these streams. Well, you haven't forgot this time. Welcome Sonic Mine, and welcome Slemko, the Slemko family. The whole family's watching, apparently. Okay, so there we go. It's snowing. It's been snowing for 4 years already. These guys don't have any... Really? You don't have any water? Oh, you don't. Yeah, good point.
Heating pipes. Heating pipes.
I'm going to make this go up this way a bit more, because it should be up that way anyway. Okay, so there we got the little industrial plant thing. We've got all this other stuff over here. That bridge is really weirded. It's really steep. This is no longer a problem because there's no intersection right here that people can turn. I mean, garbage trucks and stuff like that can go down there, but nothing else. We're making money now. Okay, now it's time to get the... is it in roads? I think it's in roads. In here. Yeah, we'll get the little snow dump. We'll get snow dump land. Snow dump land can go right there. Did we just chop off the power? No, it's got power. Cool. Okay, we got a snow dump now. So the little snowmobiles will go out and start snowing, sweeping the roads. You can already see the roads are getting less snowed on. See? All gone. And they'll go down here. They'll go down Main Street. They get rid of all the snow. That intersection there is a bit weird. Why is that... Did we get rid of that path there? We must have. Yeah, we did. Okay, that's weird. In there. And join up there. There we go. Good. Good. Look at the little thing. Let's go down the ground. Watch out! I'm on the tramway! Get out of the way of the trams! They're coming! Oh, that's right. There's no trams in the city. Hello, madam. How are you? Oh, goodbye. I see you enjoying the city. Look, it's a squirrel on top of a donut. It's the donut squirrel. I love the donut squirrel shop. Oh, look at him in his Jeep Wrangler. Or something. His Jep Wrangler. Jep Wrangler. Jep Wrangler, because it's copyright infringement. Oh, Aurora Borealis. Oh, wow. Look at the sky. I didn't know that existed. That's so cool. We're like on the North Pole, or the South Pole. We're built the city in Antarctica. Congratulations, Tycoon. Thank you. What for? I wish it was something in snowing in real life. Oh, really? I don't. I don't like the snow all that much. I'm not a very very cold person. I come from a tropical paradise. I don't like the snow and winter in general. Anyway, let's start getting... Since we're making money now, let's get some trams. Oh, look, a building's burning down. Should we get more fire over here? Is that something we probably... Yeah, let's put a fire station down. there. Okay, let's get a tram depot. Depot. A tram depot. Also, this can now be housed. All up here. All of the housing, all up here. We definitely need educated sins. We need a high school. We need a lot of stuff. Let's get a high school in. While we're let's do this. And then all of a sudden, we don't do that anymore. High school right there. There we go. Everyone's happy. We won't get a university at the moment. How's healthcare? Is good. Deathcare is good. Incineration is not good at all. We need more incineration plants. We'll chuck one next to it. There we go. Water is fine. Power is all just enough. I mean, this incineration plant should start producing more power, actually. So there's that. The water is good. I don't know how to tell how much heating we have, though. Yeah, it's just like how heating facilities, active, heated, inactive, see, I don't know how we can determine how much heating we need. I suppose we'll find out, won't we? Are you playing that on stream? If you are, can you play DayZ standalone? What? I don't play those type of games either, so. That is joined up. Okay, good. I was just double checking that I was actually joined up. I want to get a road that goes across here. I don't know why. Maybe we could get... I just want to build a road over here now already. How though? That's the thing. I really love this tram thing. Okay, all right. Okay, I said we're going to build trams. We're going to build trams. Trams is what we're going to build. Where's the tram depot going to be? I have a feeling a tram depot should be, like, out of the way. Like, not... Nah, let's just put the tram depot here. Whatever. I'm like, we shouldn't put the tram depot right next to people's houses. So let's put the tram depot right next to people's houses. Why aren't you locking? Do the lock. What? No, lock. There we go. Around here like this. There we go. What? Did I just... No. And then one tram depot, please, sir. Tram depot. Everybody loves the tram depot. Especially all the trams. They love the tram depot. Where the tram depot always knows your name. That's... No. Okay, heating pipe, please. Thank you very much. There we go. Right. Okay, now we can put some tram stops in. And see if they can... So we got to have one that goes down Main Street, don't we? So we'll have one... Okay, we're going to get a new line. Comes out of there, goes down here. What? Cannot find path. What? Why can't you find a path? You're right there. You can't find a path to here? Oh, right. Hang on. I'm thinking wrong. There. Is this... Did I build this? Okay, right. Okay. Sure. There and there. And then you're going to come down and go down Main Street. Like there. And there. And actually, I don't want that one there. You can come here. Wait, there? Why can't... Okay, you're going to go there and there. There's going to be so many stops down Main Street for no apparent reason. There and there and there. And then you can come back out and go... there? Sure. Can it even get back? I don't think it can get back to the... Yeah, it can't. Because I've done this stupidly. It doesn't actually have a turnabout. So we're going to have to make a little turn-a-ma-jig. Let's make a turn-a-ma-jig. Right. Like this? Can you... Okay, hang on. Let's make it out of a road. Why not? Turn snapping back on. Go there. Go up here like that. Go here and then go there. Go here and then go there. that one, go here, and then join back up. That's a complete perfect circle. Nothing wrong there. Yeah, okay, there's lots of wrong. Okay, so if we get this baby to come back up here and join up there, and then we can just add another line stop there. There we go! Oh, yeah! We got trams!
We got all the trams.
They're going to Main Street. They're gonna. Everyone's going to be happy. Hope everyone... Is there people waiting at the tram stops already? I don't know where they are. There's one here. Can you get there? Can people get there? That's the question. Oh, look! Where's the tram? I heard it! Here it comes! Oh, look at all the people! Are they running up? Is anyone hopping on? Is anyone using the tram? I can't tell. Everything's going too fast. Wow, there's 62 people on it out of 90 on the tram. Wow, okay, a lot of people are using it then. That car just drove through it. Yay! The trams are running people over, but that's fine. They're designed to do that. I can't see anyone hopping. Are you waiting for it? No, you just stood there and the other tram just left. Okay, so we got trams now. That's good. Did you meet John Cena before? No, I didn't. I have not met John Cena. In real life. I have not met John Cena. Make a loop. I did. There's a loop here. See? It's the best perfect circle loop ever. I really hate it. I really already hate it. That's so bad. Okay, I'm going to fix it because I don't like it. I don't like anything. I can't do anything about it. Okay, so how are we going to fix this baby? I suppose if we make a... If we make you go across a point, a period of space... Can I use normal roads? Thank you. Thank you. Right. And then... You come out to there and you come out to here. Right, okay, there we go. Right. Okay, so now if we get the tram road... Right, we get the tram road, bring it up here, and no, that's not what I meant to do. Wrong. Okay, so we get this, and we get that. We go here, and then we go there, and then we go here. What? Yeah. No. Bad! Okay, right. Start again. We get this, we go there. We get this, we go there. We get this, we go... What? No, hang on. Go here, and then go here. There we go. Now, that's what I call a circle. If no one noticed, that's a circle. Just in case people didn't realize that that's a circle. They're going so slow around it, and also they're driving on the tram track. Man, tram tracks would be so slippery in the snow. That'd be like death. You'd die. Look at the tram go! Look at it go! It's going! It's hitting top speed! It's not really hitting top speed. Okay, what do we need? We've got massive demand for industrial. These guys also don't have any goods, I think that means. Not enough educated workers. I knew that's what that meant. I thought it meant they didn't have any goods, but... we probably should have put the industrial over this side instead of over this side, because it doesn't make sense. Having the industrial next to the water's edge does not make any sense to me at all. Uh-oh. Yeah, we got a problem here, guys. It's not too bad. It's just very, very busy. So we need to get, I think we need to get some trains coming in to the city. I'm just trying to work out how to best do it. Maybe if we go out here and buy this block of land, right? Purchase. Thank you. Right. Because I love the mountains in this. Just look at this. It looks so beautiful. So beautiful. I love it the way that it exists. When will you be doing an apocalyptic construction simulator Fallout? Okay, good point. Who enjoys a post-apocalyptic construction simulator? I love doing that series, but it's just not very popular on my channel, that's all. Okay, we got to put one of these in before we can build train tracks. Also, I really do think we need to adjust this intersection. This intersection is not very good. Should we do that now? Maybe we should do that now. Okay, right. That's what we're going to do. We're going to construct a better intersection. Because this one's not very effective, especially for the industrial. So, right, this is where everything gets super complicated and I can't remember how to do anything anymore and we all lose our minds, because I'm insane. So what we will do, I think I'm going to put a roundabout up here for the time being, I think. So if we're going to start doing a roundabout, I'm going to use this first. There to here, oh, that's horrible. There to here. No, still not so very good. There to here? Can you go there? Yes, you can. There you go. No. No good. Maybe one over. Okay, that's wrong. Alright, get rid of this section here. We'll build the roundabout first, and it'll be fine. It'll be great. Best thing ever. To here, to there, to here... Okay, bye! Tobu! Candyland! Tobu Candyland? What? Drunken Pigeon? Oh, yeah, we don't have the Drunken Pigeon yet. We should build the Drunken Pigeon at some point. Okay, that's a very, very horrible, horrible roundabout. That's... it's so bad. Why is that so horrible? What did I do wrong? I mean, I'm just fitting it in anyway, but... That's even worse now. I think this corner here is wrong. Right. Can you... Sometimes it doesn't register that I click things. No, that's too far. One back. That's better. There we go. Alright, delete that. Get this in. Get click. And join this up here like that. Okay, it's not the best roundabout ever. But it's not the worst. It kind of is the worst, but that's fine. That's fine. We can deal with having worst roundabouts. Can you just go straight road? Thank you. Yeah, you're going to join up there for no apparent reason either. Okay, right. We've got a roundabout. Now, is this actually going to work is the thing. This is the question. Is this going to be better is the main question that I have on my mind. Let me go one off. No. You come like this? No, why you... Like that, there we go. And you do this. Okay, you don't do that, you do this. Yep. And then this one comes from here and joins up like that. Right, and then we actually turn this into a highway. Like... what? Why can't you go there? You friends there? Anarchy! I'm on the live chat right now, you know? Yes, I do know that, Dan. I can see. And his name is John Cena! There we go, we got a roundabout now. Is this going to work better? Okay, the cars are flying in midair. That's good. Okay, let's see if... What? No. You're going the wrong way. That's not a roundabout. All right, are they all now going the right way? I think they are. Yep. Okay, now they're all going the correct way. Whoa, gotta get out of here. Turn the wrong way. There we go. So this should work better, I hope. I hope it works better. We'll find out. They really want industrial. But I really don't want to give them industrial. Maybe we'll give them offices. Offices. I was trying to say offices weirdly or funny, but it really didn't work. Post-apocalyptic construction simulator. I want to play that now. Does everyone love the, who likes or who has seen the Post-Apocalyptic Construction Simulator series? Because, I really enjoy doing it, but it's just something that just doesn't grab that all that much good words my mouth says. It doesn't grab the good words that my mouth says much good. I've gone slightly mad. It's alright. I can't think. I've got a massive headache. I've had it all day. And I was sort of actually contemplating not doing a stream, but I'm like, nope, gotta do a stream for the peeps. Gotta do a stream for the Tycoononites. I gotta get a stream out there, because I haven't done one in a while. Also, this is like the second live stream of City Skylines that I've ever done. The first one was way back when it happened. That's when it was. but yeah, it's been a while since I streamed City Skylines. There we go. So we got some offices now. So they should be, all the educated people will go there instead. Okay, so the roundabout looks to be working better. This is not working better. I've got the despawn. The traffic doesn't despawn in my city. So, oh, it's because of fire engines. Go away, fire engines. Stop trying to, you know, stop fires like that one. Do you have to turn around the road to get there? I bet you do. You have to go all the way down here and then do a U-turn. Oh, no, there you go. Yeah, you're going to stop there. Okay, good. I was worried they were going to stop and then not... Feel better, Tycoonatron. Thank you, Alex. Thank you very much. Much English, Tycoonatron. Yes, much English. Most good. Most English good now. Speak? Yes. okay, so maybe we should get some trams over this side as well. Let's upgrade this road just in case. I mean, mostly it's trucks over here, right? But... maybe we should upgrade this to trams. Because we've got trams in the city already, so... there we go. Tram, trams, trams. Trams, trams everywhere, so let's get some trams. But then we will also need the things for the future. We will need this here, so... we're just going to do a little dodgy one. Yeah, like that, and... like that, and then... like that. There we go. Look, best tram turnaround. Oh, God, it's so bad. I don't... I'm like, yeah, we're just going to do a dodgy one. It's going to stay like that. It'll be great. And then I decided no. Is that better? That's a lot better. Man, that's almost, like, perfect. Okay, we got a little tram turnaround. Now, what we're going to do... we'll upgrade this to trams as well. And then I think... what are we going to do, though? How are we going to get the trams over here? Maybe we could get another little... tramway. Can we join a tramway up to another one? Can we join this? What? No, just that one. Can you not do that though? Okay, can they go underground? Oh, yes, they can. Under here, there we go. To there, and then up to here. Oh, look, they got lights in the tunnels. Oh, that's so cool! I wish everything else had lights in their tunnels. And then we're going to go down under the ground. There we go. Around to about here-ish. And then join up to there. There we go! Oh, yeah! Now we got all the little trams. Now we got to have a little tramway that goes down there, right? So let's have one stop here. And then on the other side like that and like that. And then it's going to go stop there and there, here, there, 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 here, 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 and then underneath, join back up there. There we go! Oh, yeah! Little tramway number two. All the little trams should be coming out now. Here they come! Look with their headlights and everything. It's like, wow! Quick, we gotta get back to the... oh, we just ran through one tram. Hi, guys. Hi. Hi. Hello. I'd like to catch the tram, please. I'll go down to the tram stop for you. Here we go. Okay. I'm gonna wait with this little kid. Aren't you cold? Well, I mean, you've got a onesie on. And you're cuddling your teddy bear. Have the trams stopped here yet? Where's the trams? Madam! The trams! Where are they? Here they come. Bye. They didn't stop here. Why didn't they stop? Oh, wait. They don't stop here. That's why. Those trams don't stop here. Okay, can I get out of this mode? Thank you. Star Wars is boring. Come at me, fanboys. You just want someone to get angry at the fact that you just said Star Wars is boring. So, yeah. Okay, right. All of the cities in the town. Oh, look, Aurora Borealis. There we go. Has that made the traffic better over here? I think it has. There's less cars coming over here now. So let's get a train. We're gonna build a train ages ago. But we needed to build. Cargo station first, didn't we? Let's put a cargo station right here. Like that. There we go. Now we can build train tracks. Also, we're running out of money, and I just realized. So that is a problem. We're going to come over the top of the highway. Are we up? I thought I pressed page. Oh, we did. I did. Straight across. Straight. Can you not go straight? Can you please go straight? Thank you. What? How come we can do that? Have I got road anarchy on? I do have anarchy on. I want anarchy on. Why can't you go there? What? Come on. You could totally do that. What's wrong with you? Pillars. Pillars not on. Well, can you go there and then can you go and then I can turn pillars back on? No. Okay. Right. Yeah, fine. Okay, pillars off. Go there. And now pillars back on. Okay, you can't go there. Right. Let's get rid of you. Go pillars off. Go there. And then pillars back on. Go back down. No. What? No. No. I pressed tab. I didn't press the down. Like that. There we go. That makes sense, I think. And then you can just come all the way up here. Can you lock on to that angle, though? Please. Thank you. 180. Thank you very much. There we go. Okay. And then come up here and join. Why? No. Join the good way. Join this way. Not enough money. Okay. Yeah, that's a problem. Okay, well, we can turn this off because it's not actually... We don't need to be powering this at the moment because it's not actually joined on. Turn off. There you go. Everyone's like, oh, I'm so unhappy that that thing that wasn't there... Hey, Tycoon, love your vids. Thank you very much, MJ Plays. I wasn't making fun of your name. I was just... Well, I kind of was, but I wasn't making fun of your name because it's bad. Your name's awesome. It's just Plays. Thank you. Thank you. Kamaru Gaming Dude, welcome, welcome. Tycoon, can you play... can you please... And the stream this is getting a little long. What? Tycoon, can you please end the stream? This is getting a little long. Dan, do you want me to end the stream? You want me to end the stream? I've been streaming for an hour and 20 minutes. Usually my streams go for ages. Water! Water? Do we need water? No, water's fine. Oh, water. Yes. Thank you very much. good shout. Not enough money. Good. We don't have enough money for all this. How much, really? How much is just normal? I can put normal pipes in there. Maybe we'll put normal pipes in here for the time being. These guys aren't going to get heated. No heated for them. 600. We need 600, really? Can you go faster and give me 600, please? Because these guys need water. There we go. Okay, they've all got water. They don't have heating, but that's all right. We'll worry, because I didn't know heating pipes were that much. How much is that? 20 per cell. Heating pipes? 100 per cell? Wow, that's expensive. Oh, look. Tycoon, I only play Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, Platinum, and Minecraft. That's awesome. I mean, they're both very, very good games. I play a lot more than that, but that's me. Hey, mate. Hey, Rise. Welcome
to the stream of the Snowland theme park.
It's not a theme park, but... Oh, wait. I've got a theme park in here. We got a roller coaster in here somewhere. We must have to unlock it. Is it in here? Is it? There it is. There it is. Yeah, we got... I got one roller coaster right there. We can have a roller coaster.
The ADI Roller Coaster 2, the Twister. 500,000?
Wow, okay. Visitor capacity, 300. We gotta put a roller coaster in at some point. That'll be great. So we're making money. We got 10 grand already. Okay, we can definitely finish this off. Here we go. Train track, can you join up, please? Mr. Train Track, I like your cheese. No, don't snap. I just want you to go along here for a little bit. Like that, and then join up. Can you not do that, though? That'd be great. Thank you. Yeah, like that. There we go. Yep, perfect. And then you can come off here. Go along like this for a bit. And then curve around like this. Like that. Go along next to the train track for a little bit. Like this. Just straight along with the train track though. Thanks. No? Can you go straight? Please? Can you not? Yeah, like that. And then you can join... No, you're not going to do that either. Then you can join up. There you go. There you go. See that? Oh, no. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. I'm not sure I like this corner. No, I don't. Can you... Yeah. Sometimes it doesn't register me clicking stuff. It's kind of weird. Okay, so let's get the corner tool out, maybe? No, that's wrong. Okay, why did you do that? There you go, like that. I think that's better. That's good enough. Wow, it's really dark out here. It's really dark out here at nighttime with all the snow. You can barely see anything. Okay, so now we can turn this back on, too. On. Everyone's all happy. Why did all the lights come on all of a sudden? That was weird. Tycoon, how do you say the following words? Zebra, Bob, and petrol. Petrol pump. That's how... Zebra, Bob, petrol pump. What? Hang on, how else would people say petrol, Bob, zebra, Bob, and petrol pump? Alright. Welcome, Twisty Seeds. Hello. Hello. No! I was just kidding, Tycoon. What? Oh, okay. What about noodles? What about noodles? You have to put the roller coaster in. I know I do. But we currently don't have enough money. How much was the roller coaster? 500,000. Yeah. 500,000 cash. Okay, so we got a little train cargo terminal in now, which is great. And a little bridge over the highway, and it looks really cool. Do we have any trains coming in though? This is connected outside, right? I hope it is. I can't see anything. It's all snowy.
There's so much snow. It's too much snow for all the things. Hey, you got a new computer? Awesome.
I wish I had a new computer. Actually, I don't really need one. My computer's fine. But still. My computer's a little bit... My computer's a little bit old. I could probably do with the new one. But I'm waiting for the new AMD CPUs to come out. I'm hoping they're going to be pretty awesome. Okay, looks like we're having a... What did I just do? I just turned anarchy on. I don't want to turn anarchy on. I wanted to turn snapping back on. There we go. I just realized we've got a power problem. Where can this... Can this road come up? Well, this road's going to come up this way. Should it go over the highway? Over the train track? I suppose it should. Okay, let's go like that. Page up. No, what are you doing? Page up. Go over the train track and then page back down. Like... that. There we go. And this is all tram track now as well, which is even better. It's even better. Is that ore? I think there's ore there. Or oil. There we go. Ah, oh, lovely little road. I don't know why I'm like so about it, but I am. So we got a little bridge going over the railway. Should we get some trains in? We don't need trains. We've got trams. Whatever. Do we even need subways and stuff either? That's the question. Okay, so yes, right. Power. We really need to get some more power. They shouldn't be that. They're not that bad. Okay, so should we put in... Oh, we don't even have... Oh, boy. How much was one of those? 19,000. Okay, we're going to have to wait for a little bit to get a power. Just stop using so much. It's probably because you don't have... Okay, hang on. If we put heating pipes in, I'm pretty sure that'll actually alleviate some of the stuff. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because they'll use less power. They'll be heated... They'll be using heating more, so they use less power. So our power... should go up a little bit. Yeah, we don't have the issue with the power anymore. Look, because they don't use the power to heat their buildings. Are you Danish? No, I am not Danish. Hedge, smiley face. Do you like cheeseburgers? Because I do. I do like cheeseburgers. Cheeseburgers are so good. I love the cheeseburgers. You keep saying my comments. Okay. Well, that's because I keep reading them. Hey, Jacob! What? Hey, Jacob? Jacob's here? Scales of metal bossed metal dragon. Tycoonatron, I'm thring to talk with my mic to help you. What? You're gonna talk with your mic to help me? I don't know what you mean by that. Leol! Am I just saying random people's names? Is this roundabout working? I think it is. I mean, it's a little bit annoying because now this is here, though. Can we... Yeah, so what... I don't think this is going that well down this way. We've definitely got to get a better... Oh, we can get power station now. There we go. We've definitely got to get a better industrial place because the industry. Because the industry. And if the industry, then it does. Good me speak now. Happy. Okay, let's... I don't want to upgrade it. I want to join you up to this main road. There you go. Okay, so I think we should get some more... Should we get some... Actually, what we're going to do... What I'm going to do is I'm going to get a little tram road. Because I don't want this to be a big tram road. And this little tram road's going to come all the way... Not enough money. Okay, it's not going to do that. That's what it's going to do. It's just going to sit there like that. Okay, Spring Valley! I don't think that's... Wait, isn't Spring Valley the name of the other town? Go to the park! Go to park. Well, yeah, we don't have any parks, I do know this. So, we should definitely try to get some parks in. What is this? Is that like an ice skating ring? Snowmobile track! What? Snowmobile track? Aw, awesome! I want to put a snowmobile track in. That's cool. You can go ride your snowmobiles because it's, you know, snow. Because snow. Because Jon Snow. No, not Jon Snow. So we're going to have... Actually, we're going to... Where else are we going to build this little town? Little town. Little town with giant buildings in it everywhere. I love this main street. It's so cool. I love how that we put the little trams on either side. Let them go. That's so awesome. They should actually have a road that's like this. They should in real life. I just love how and all the people walking everywhere, and it's great. Game of Thrones. Game of Tyrones. Yeah. Game of Tycoons. Call it Winter Valley. All right. Wait, how come I can't name you? Oh, there we go. Winter Valley. There we go. Winter Valley. Wait. Yes. Okay. There we go. It's now called Winter Valley. I don't know about the things. What are we going to do? We need more industrial. Let's finish off this little tram road. We'll just join it up there like that. Maybe we should actually make this a... Oh, that is a road, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. There we go.
Aw, it's so lovely.
So let's get this to come up here like that. And then we'll have another road come off this way down here. And it'll have a bit that comes up here like that. So this is going to join up there. Why not? And then a little bit that comes down here. Like that. I think we can get a little... Well, we should get a little laneway. Let's get a little laneway because laneways are in here. And a little lane comes up here. Sure, like this. There you go. Little lane. Little office lane. There we go. And then we're going to put offices in everywhere. Offices, offices. Everyone loves offices. Police officers, officers. Yep. And more here. Okay, yes, those three. No, not these ones. Like that. This is office land. All down here. There we go. There we go, like that. Done. Little offices everywhere. What else do we need? We got some commercial demand, so let's put some commercial down here. And along here, like that. Along the main streets, all the way down here. Like so. There we go. And something else that I'm thinking of. Good words. Okay, we need heated pipes.
Heated pipes. All of the pipes should be heated.
Up here like that. There we go. And we might as well get this one coming up here like this too. Like that. Okay, I have no idea what happens when we run out of heating. Or we need more heating. Cheetah Hunt. Cheetah Hunt is awesome. What's my favorite game? My favorite game of all time would probably be Halo Combat Evolved. I love Halo. The whole reason... Halo is the whole reason that I got into the computer games industry in the first place. Because, yes, people don't know I actually work for a computer games company. Hooray! Why aren't you locking on? Can you please... No, press the lock... Lock on!
Lock on, damn it!
What we might do is we're going to have this road go over the highway as well, I think. So it's going to come here, and then it's going to go up. Let's go straight road. Page up. No, can you just... Like that, go across. It's going to keep going across because the railway is there. And then it's going to page down. Like that. And then I think it'll curve around this way. Like this. And go along the edge of the waterfront like that. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Really good, really good. We might as well get this little section up and running. We'll go across there. This guy can come down here and go that way. Like that. We'll get another little road in here like that. And then... down here like this. There we go. Right, and then we'll just fill all of this in with... No, 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 no. All of the residential. I mean, they're living right next to the highway. You know, you're not going to be residential. It's not very good that they're living next to the highway, but... But they are. We could always upgrade the highway to that sound barrier one, I suppose. No, not there. And not there. There you go. There you go. Have fun. No worries. You're going to be all commercial. Way along there. I'll just stop you there. Okay. My computer won't let me do what I want to do. Oh, that's not good. And went on Top Hill Dragster. Oh, nice, man. I want to go on the Top Thrill Dragster. That ride looks really cool. So good. Right, so should we get some more little tram stations in? Probably. Let's go into here and go into trams. We're going to get one that goes up this way, I think. goes around here, then stops here, and stops here, and then it's going to stop here, yeah, and there, and here, and then go back up there, there, and then we'll have one going the opposite direction, there, and goes to here, there, 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 and then back to here. Actually, I think I want to add one here. I never know where to add trams or how close to add them. I mean, that's really close to this stop, but anyway, that's all right. Done! All of the trams. We've got all of the trams now. We should have one that comes down here. Oh, water. You keep coming along that way, and you keep coming along that way a little bit too. Like that. There we go. That should be fine for these guys. There we go. Done! Oh, look at this little... Okay, this... What? Why are you all using that one lane? Why are you all using the middle lane, you fools? What are you doing? Okay, we're going to have to do lane management on this. We might have to. Why... Okay, right. Yeah, you're going to go this way, but over... Can you do that there, maybe? And then... here, right, okay. And then when we get here... You're only going to turn... You can turn that way into all those lanes, but these ones are going straight. Like that. Is that going to make it better? I don't know. Well, it already looks like it's made... Maybe it's just a whole bunch of people coming in. I don't know. But about cheeseburgers. What about cheeseburgers? I'm confused. I won't... it won't let me use the mic to talk to everyone and you. What... Hang on, what won't? Are you trying to... Wait, are you trying to talk on the stream? I don't think... You can't do that on YouTube or I don't even think you can do that on Twitch. Look at all these people going around there. It's crazy. It's probably because... I think that's because they're all moving in. I think. Okay, we got massive residential demand now. So you have another... We should actually have this road, I think, branch off here and then go down this way. And around here or something. Let's do that. So, one of these puppies, one of them, we're going to put tram roads in everywhere. Tram roads are the new future. Can we now have a nice... what if I do anarchy? Anarchy! Come on! Come on, anarchy, you can do it! I believe in you! Yeah, that's fine. Why wouldn't we be able to do that? Seriously. Yeah, come down here like this, and then you're gonna curve up here like this. Like that, there we go. We might actually have... What are we gonna do here, though? That's a thing. Did that train just... No, okay. I was just looking at that train, just like, hang on, did that train just do what I think it did? Does that road look... That actually looks... That's fine. I'm gonna know why I wouldn't be able to do that in real life. Okay, so now we can have some residential coming off this area over here. I don't know why I'm talking like that. Down here, go around here, go up there, and then maybe join back up here. And then you're going to have this bit come up here like that, and then this bit's going to go down here. This is how I usually do, like, no. This is how I do... all of the estates, residential estates. I don't know why. It's just, this is something like, this is what, back in Australia, this is what most residential, at least newer residential estates are actually like. They're all like really nice little curvy roads everywhere. That's great. I love it. I can barely see where the road is because we're building with the same trees that are everywhere. You can come down here like this. Here we go. Lovely little place for everyone to live. Note that. Painting in all the things. This should stem our residential demand, I think. Why are you building out there in the middle of nowhere? Seriously? Why all the way up there? That doesn't make any sense at all. You got nowhere near power or anything like that at all. It seems so strange that they decided to build up there. Or is it just me? I don't think it's just me because I think that's really stupid the way they built. But that's where they chose. And they're like, I don't have any water up here. It's so bad. Why'd you build all the way up here, you fools? There you go. There's some water for you. We'll make you come up this. No, a little bit over there. There we go. And over here. I have subscribed to you in 16 weeks. You subscribed to me 16 weeks ago? Is that what you mean? But thank you very much for being subscribed for that long. It's really great. I hope you're enjoying all my content and everything as well. Why did you build out in the middle of nowhere? Now I've got to give you little power lines to get there. There you go. Have fun. You're all the power lines now. I don't know why you wanted to live there so much. What are you complaining about? What's this? Not enough heat. What do you mean you don't have enough? Is that not enough heat now? We've hit our heat maximum. Oh, we're having a death wave. We've got a massive death wave through the city. I don't know why. Okay, heat. We don't have enough money for a heat thing. We're just gonna have to wait. You're gonna have to suffer in cold for a while. Everyone's dying. What's going on? Do we have enough death care? Yeah, it's fine. What's going on? Why is everyone dead? Deceased. This, wow. 75 deceased, and we got a massive death wave across the city. Look at them all. Everyone's dying. Why are they all... They're not getting sick, are they? Are you getting sick? No, you're pretty good, I think. No, you could probably have another medical clinic up here, maybe. There you go. I mean, we're supposed to be saving up for a heating plant, but... You guys need one down here. But I don't have enough money. Okay, that's good. I didn't want to have any money. She's just going to have a normal little... you're going to have a heating pipe, apparently. I didn't mean to give you a heating pipe. Looks like we're having a first influx of crime. Our crime rate's getting pretty high as well. Actually, you know what I usually do? If we go into here, we can actually turn this up to about 11 and then all fine. I just keep them... Usually I have them all with 11. All attacks, 11% on everything. There you go. And this should actually rake in a fair bit of more money for us. People generally don't get annoyed when it's at 11%. So we should be getting a lot of money now. You got 2,500 subs! I know! Thank you very much. Thank you very much, everyone, for subbing. You guys are all awesome. And if you're not subbed, and you do like this, then you should definitely go ahead and, you know, subscribe. And hit that sub button, and then you'll get more of this awesome traffic management X to the extreme. Look at this intersection. This intersection is actually quite bad. I don't know. We gotta work with that. This might be an issue in the future. But... Yeah, thank you, everyone, all my subs. You guys are all awesome. I wouldn't be here without you. Does that make sense? I wouldn't be here without you? No, I wouldn't be where I am now if it wasn't for the people that you are. I subscribed 500 subs ago. Thank you very much, Jacob. Thank you. You added to the point that me getting 1,500 subs. 2,500 subs. Wow. Okay, a little bit of a problem. What are they all doing? Hang on. I think I may have broke this. No, okay, I haven't said. These guys here can go into this one, or this one. Is that right? So if they want, they can go all the way around here. It's a bit of a problem we've got. Not working so well. Yeah. I think it's just because there's a whole big influx of people moving into the city. Maybe we could actually put a little... Maybe we should put a little basic on-ramp and off-ramp on this one. I didn't want to, but maybe we should. Maybe we should join this up like there. Do I have anarchy? Go away. Okay, we can't do that. Yeah, I didn't think we would be able to. What? There? No, what are you... No, this way. There we go. And one over here. And you can come down over here like that and join up there. There we go. So there's another entrance into the city from the highway for all the people. This is really, really horrible. That's a big problem. It'll clear up. I swear it'll clear up. It's just at the moment everyone's going everywhere. I love watching all the traffic drive around everywhere. It's so cool. Did you go on roller coaster before? And what did you go on a roller coaster before? And if you want on a roller coaster, what is your favorite roller coaster? Roller coaster.
Where did you go? Roller coaster. I don't even know.
Okay, that's a horrible song. I'm very, very sorry for everyone having to hear that. Well, okay. Yeah, I know you don't have any heating. Calm down. Alright, we better get another heating plant in for them. Where is the heating thing again? It's in here, isn't it? Yeah, here it is. We need another geothermal. A geothermal plant. With more power. There we go. And you can get joined up. Can you please join up? Like that, there we go. All of the heating now. Now you're not going to complain about your not having any heat. You guys are complaining about the fact that there's a balaclava stall over here that's giving them a lot of trouble by the sounds. Just going to squiz one in there. There we go. Have fun. I'm also going to get a medical center over here for you guys as well. You probably need it. There you go. Medical center. Done. Everyone's happy. How's our death rate going? You. How are you going? You're fine. 28. We just had a death wave and it's all good now. Okay, garbage problems now as well. Not good. Okay. Yes, okay. So, to answer the roller coaster question, I have been on many roller coasters. I love roller coasters. Roller coasters are one of my favorite things ever. I've been on too many roller coasters to even name how many I have been on. My favorite one... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what my favorite one would actually be. It's kind of hard. What is? Oh, it's a fire station, isn't it? My favorite one? Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what my favorite one would be. I've got a lot of sort of favorite roller coasters, but I couldn't put a name on one. Help me, please! Help me, please! Does anyone know what FSX is? Full Circle Extreme. No, Full System Explode. No, hang on, that's not right either. Full Sorted Xylophone. Xylophone starts with an X, right? I don't know what FSX is. Unless it's like some, is it a snowboarding game or something? Osao do Brasil manda oi pra nim. I'm sorry, Lucas. Do I speak Brazilian? I don't know. Yo, Tycoon! I did not go on the Dragster. Oh, you didn't go on the Dragster. Okay, I thought you did. I thought you said you did. Okay. Can you hurry up and get more money, please? How come we don't have enough... How much is this? Oh, 30 grand. Okay, we're right there. Right, I don't like City Skylines, and I know... And I don't know why I'm watching this stream... Oh, well, thank you anyway for watching this stream, Dan. I hope you're enjoying my commentary of City Skylines. I hope that's why you're watching. Why can't you go there? Oh, we can. I thought it was still red. Okay, so there we go. We should get rid of that. That should get rid of some of the garbage problems. A lot of people dying still. Probably not a good thing. Maybe we should get another crematorium in. Maybe over here. Maybe in the new area. We can jam one right there, I think. That'd be kind of good. We should get some parks in for the people. We don't have any parks or anything for them. There's no recreation. Zero recreation in this town. I want to get a snowmobile thing. I want to get a super snowmobile X2, the extreme. Hurry up! Actually, we're just going to put it there. Whatever. Not enough money. How much does that cost?
25,000 cash! 25,000 cash! That's a lot of cash!
Okay, so... Are people dying for a specific reason, or are they just dying because they're dying? Tomorrow I have to go to school! Dan, tomorrow I have to go to work. when are you going to upload another Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 video? I will be uploading a Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 video next week. I don't know if it's going to be Monday or Tuesday. We will see. Probably Tuesday, but we'll have a look.
Bacon!
Tycoon, please, your Indian and American accents. You want me to do Indian and American accents? Okay. An American accent. Yeah, American accent doesn't really narrow it down. So, hang on. I never know what to say. It's like someone put an accent on and start talking. I'm just like, okay. Put an accent on, start talking. I don't know much about cheese other than the one that we got over the fence. It's kind of on fire. Like, I don't understand what's going on with the fire everywhere, but actually, there is no fire in the city currently. We'll have a look at see what we can do. So that was my American accent. I hope it wasn't. That was pretty bad. I always think it's pretty bad. The Indian accent. Hello, what? No, I can't. Hang on. Look at this over here. I got the city over here. No, that's the only sounds Canadian. Oh no, the okay, I can't do an Indian accent. I'm sorry. I love bacon. I love bacon. I love bacon. Someone say I love bacon in the comments now. You just did. Comment and say I love bacon if you like bacon. Say I love bacon if you like bacon. But there's a difference between like and love. There's a difference between like and love. What is that? Sauna? Oh, I want a sauna. Can we get a... snowmobile track! Oh yeah! Get all the snowmobiles out here! Come to the snowmobile recreation center. There we go. Oh yeah! Everyone's like, oh yeah, it's a snowmobile track there. That's so good. What's this? Ice hockey ring. Okay, you're gonna play ice hockey over here. There you go. Ice hockey ring. What's this? Fishing tours? No, we're not gonna put fishing tours in. Okay, what is that? Plaza with picnic tables. Large playground. Nope. What's this? Snowman park. Snowman group. No. Here we go. Snowman park right there. And another one. What's a snowman park anyway? Is it a park you build snowmen? Can you go the right... Oh, you can't go there. That'd be too good. Everyone's upgrading now. They're all like, oh, yes, snowman park. I always wanted one of those. There we go. I love bacon. Bacons are too salty. Well, you can get you can get unsalted bacon. Then that wouldn't be salt. What is this? A ski lodge? I want a ski lodge. I don't know why, because we're not near that. We got to have the ski lodge is going to be like up here. Like in the mountains, not down here. Okay, we're going to leave the ski lodge for somewhere where you would actually put a ski lodge. What is this? Skating rink. Oh, yeah. Going to have a skating rink up here. All the people love the skating rink. Don't worry. What is this? Sledge hill. Okay. One sledge hill coming right up. Have fun. What's this? Curling? That's a funny Olympic sport. The curling park is going to be down here. Right next to the highway. Don't know why. That's where it is. What is this? Ice sculpture park. Oh, wow. Okay. The ice sculpture park shall be... It should be like here. I don't think you can go there. Space already occupied. Yep. The ice sculpture park is actually going to be right there. All of the ice sculptures. They're going to be like, yes! What is this? Fire pit park. Oh, I want to... Maybe we should have a fire pit all the way out here. Why? They don't have enough water? You're going to have a fire pit over here next to the thing. So it like blends in. There's all these new parks. That's great. So good. Okay. Okay, water. We got a problem with the... No, water... Heating availability. No water. Yeah. Water treatment. That's the pump out. We should really get... Oh, I don't have the thing on. Is that joined up? I think it is. All the poo going down the water. It's great. So delicious. Delicious poo. I love it. It's so good. Whoa, that's a poo thing. No, we don't want that. No, go away. I thought I clicked on the pump. Yes, I want to delete the poo outlet. I wanted that. Thank you. Why can't you go here? Okay, now I can join you up. There you go. We just put a poo outlet right next to the pump. And bacon's cause you cancer. Apparently so. Everything causes you cancer. I'm pretty sure if they, like, if bacon was 100% proof to cause cancer, people would not care and still eat it. Also, it's not, it's the fake, it's the bacon, it's the process that they use. Why is it so foggy? I thought I had the fog turned off. Do I? Hang on, options. Graphics. How come the fog's on? Would you go away, please? Okay, you can't. That's nice, bye. It's really blue fog. It's like, what? This is weird. Is this actually fog? This looks horrible. Ugh. Yeah, I think it's fog. It's not pollution or something, is it? I don't know. It's kind of... that. This looks horrible. This looks really bad. It looks like everything's just turned blue.
Welcome to the blue world. Population, everyone here.
This is all bleh.
Bleh.
We should probably get some policies and stuff. We should... Again, we need to make, like, districts. So this is one district over here. This is really... Why is it making... Why is it so white? That's so white. Okay, that's one district. Cypress Park. Yep, and then we got another one here. Which is something else. There's Rosewood Park. And then over here we've got... another park, I'm assuming. What? What? Lafayette Park? Man, that's a unusual... Isn't that French or something? And then we've got... Lilac Heights. And this is going to be industrial poo farmland. Or something. It's Pine Heights. Yeah, Pine Heights, which is right next to the water. It's not high. Good clues! I don't understand. Sometimes when I'm recording this game, it doesn't, like, pick up when I click buttons. Okay, so the roundabout's fine. There's nothing wrong with the roundabout. It's all good. It's all good. It was just lots of people coming into town. That's all. Right. Okay. Now what?
Now what are we going to do with the future?
I don't know. Is that a... What is that? Oh, that's a... Okay, we built that. Right, that's fun. Can we get a road out? We can't get a road out there like that. What do we... No, hang on. What road am I even building? That's the question. I don't think we'll ever be able to get a road out here like that. Burp, 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 burp. Okay. So, we might as well... Can we get one out here? We can. Kind of. Like that. There we go. And then it's just going to go up this way and come around here. And then go up and around this. Okay, it's not going to go around there. That's bad. Because it can't get in between here. Because the fire pit's in the way. Damn you, fire pit! Well, you might have to move the fire pit, I think. Look, it's all still, like, weird and foggy blue color. What? Go away. Go away, fog! I don't want you to be like this. This is stupid.
Go away, fog! I don't like you! Get out of my face!
I'm so sorry. What's wrong, Jacob? I'm sorry, Tycoon. So, were you, Dan? Wait, hang on. Tycoon, people in the comments were talking about bacon. I know they were. Population 12 in amazing city. Population's 12 in amazing... In Tycoonatron, amazing city. Didn't you start it? I'm sorry, Tycoon. Guys, calm down. It's our fault. I'm confused. Hang on. What's whose fault? I'm very confused. I'm very confused as to what's going on right now. I'm sorry. But I'm perplexed. Is how I would say it. It's how I currently actually did say it. There we go. All the way up there. That's like a little boundary road for this sort of town thing. Should we get like a train station in? Should we get a train station? I'm not sure. I'm not talking to you. What's going on? That's a good point. Sergeant Wilk fan, I have no idea what's going on, but welcome. Refreshing the chat. My nose is stuffy. Nothing much. Yes. I don't know what's going on. The future is going on. That's what's going on. Can you work? Thank you. Thanks. Wait, no. No. We don't want a tram road going in here for no apparent reason. We want this to be a treeland road. Okay, the buttons are getting a little bit annoying because they're not clicking when I want them to. Okay, there we go. One road like that, one road like this, one road like that, one road like this. Not like that. Maybe one comes off here and joins up to that one here, like that. There we go. You come up here and go down that way. And this comes down here and joins up to that road. And this is a little nook right there. You go up here and then curve around this way like that. You come down here and around like this. Yeah, like that, sure. You go down here. And you go along here like that. There we go. Maybe one that comes off here. Yeah, there we go. Done. Oh, I don't know why I'm like, oh, it's so nice. But I am. You can be all offices along here because we've got a just massive industrial demand.
We want industry. We demand it.
So you're getting offices instead. You can be offices up here too. And up here. Why not? Get rid of that. Officers, officers, everyone loves officers, 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 oh yeah. That was a horrible office song. Yep, you're all officers, you're all officers, you're all officers. Yep, all of you along here. There you go, have fun with your officers. And all the way down there, you're in our office. And you're not officers. Neither are you. Bye. And that gone. There we go. You know what? I'm gonna put a train, like an actual people train station in. Is that it? I'm gonna put it right, not here. Should I put it there? That might bank everything up. Why can't you go here? Just go. Just do it. Just do it! Okay, you're gonna go here, whatever. There you go, have fun. And then you're gonna join up. So it's an external train station. Can you not do this? Thanks. Stop snapping!
Stop it!
Turn snap off, no. Okay, you're going to follow the rail for a little bit and then join up here. Like that. There you go. And then you might do the same thing over this side, I think. This is going to be a very, very tight corner in here. What? Anarchy. No, anarchy.
Come on and do it! Anarchy, go!
No, that's... what? Why did you do that? No, I wanted you to join up. What? Why didn't you... delete! God! Thank you. Go and join up, please. No! Why didn't you join up? Snapping on. Can you be nicer? There you go. That's nicer. There you go. Oh, we got a little train station in here. An external train station for all the people that ever want to come to this hole of a awesome town. Not a hole. Okay, so this definitely needs all of the heated water. I mean, we haven't built anything here yet, but we will. Oh, good. There's a little tiny little bit here. There we go. Okay, right. They all want commercial now. Okay. Right. Did the ice bucket challenge before you do the ice bucket challenge before? What? Did the ice bucket challenge before you... Before did you do the ice bucket challenge before? Have I done the ice bucket challenge? Is that what you're asking? And no, I have not, because I don't see the point in those things. I mean, it was originally for charity, but then most people didn't necessarily do it for charity and thought it was a little bit stupid. But anyway, that is my opinion. And that's the one that I have. I'm not saying I hate charities, the point seems to get lost. The point of the actual doing the thing in the first place seems to get lost in the fact of actually doing it. Does that make sense? It makes sense to me, at least. It's kind of hard to portray what I'm actually trying to talk about, though. Here we go. All of the shop lands want to work over here. They'll also want some water to make their beer. And we might as well just do that there. Cool. Right, now we can... They all still want offices. They all want places to work. Good on them. Good on them for wanting to work at a place. No, I want... Just click! God! Why do you do this to me? Come into my home, steal my kids, eat my carpet. I don't know why you're eating carpet for. It's a bit weird. Can you be, like, commercial? Commercial? Why is that, like, not part of this? That's weird. Okay, I didn't even know why that's like a little singular square by itself. Look at all the lights down here. It's just like... Ah! Where am I? You guys parked your cars really weird. Get out of here. Help! Help! There's ice all on your cars, guys. Did you notice? Everyone's walking really fast. Okay. Do we have a problem with our, how's our transport going? That's a lot of cars. This intersection is not so good. Is that car on fire? Oh, no, hang on. That was a snowmobile. Did you go to Busch Gardens Tampa before? I didn't even know where that is. What is that? You don't have any water, really? Oh, okay. Yeah, fair enough. There you go. You got water now? Yep. Okay, so they want a lot of offices all of a sudden. Can we even support that many people? Hang on, let's get some little laneways in. I love laneways, they're so good. No, I didn't want to join it up to the... Is that actually joined up there? I don't want you to join up there, I want you to be... No. There you go. Okay, let's just get some straight roads along here. Yep, all the way up there. And one that goes along here as well. Like that. I've got anarchy on, I just realized. Officers. Officers. God. Why are you blue? Go away. There we go. And all up here, painting everything everywhere. There we go. Maybe we can get a little laneway next to the... Like that. Yeah, there we go. Then we can fit a little bit more offices in right here. Because we're really cramped on space at the moment. We're running out of space. There's a space problem. I'm 100% sure that that's the case, because... Just we got no room left to build anywhere. That's definitely the case. Yep. Okay, IQ Nation. What? IQ. Natron, did you go to Bush? What? Oh, hang on, you're talking to someone else. Anyone been to London? I live near London, Cyril. I actually live near London. I don't live in London. I've been to London multiple times because I live near it. Power lines, delete them! Okay, where are they? Which ones? These ones? Are they the ones you were talking about? We got a... Okay, for a split second we had power issues. Where else were the power lines? That was it, wasn't it? We got some here, but we don't... Well, actually, we don't need that one or that one. Or that one. No, we do need that one. Don't need that one or that one. And that's it, I think. Okay, we're gonna try and... I mean, there's no demand for... They all just want offices, but I want this all to be residential in here. All in here, everywhere. So this is all going to be residential. Like this. There we go. Snows are fallen, guys. Snows are fallen. We should get, like, road maintenance. Maybe we should get road maintenance. Should we get some road maintenance? Maybe. Good idea. There we go. All of this in here. Okay. Some of this isn't actually painted yet. That's weird. It's very weird. Very weird indeed. Why are you part office? Okay, there we go. Right, so this is all now. Maybe we should get some little laneways in here. We'll put another laneway down here like this. And then maybe one up here. And then we can get some offices in, just because they want them. That's offices. This is offices now. There you go. Have fun with your offices, sirs. Maybe get a little lane wind off here, maybe? Like that. And then put an office in. Like this. Offices. Yes. Offices. We go. I don't know what that is. I still don't know what Bush Gardens is, but anyway. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here for, this stream here for today. I hope you have enjoyed this. I've enjoyed it very much. If you want to see more sort of City Skyline stuff in the future, then please do go ahead. Leave a like, leave a comment, do all that sort of stuff. Subscribe if you want to see more like stuff like this if you haven't subscribed yet before. And all that sort of things. But unfortunately, this has been Tycoonatron, and have a good day! And then I'll put my trailer on. Trailer. Here you go, trailer. See you later, guys! Oh, look at this! Oh my god, you nearly fly off the edge! Oh, that would be so... Oh, that would be so extreme. That would be... And then you're like, whoa. Oh god, get away from me! You're not my friend!
Don't drive too deep in water!
I'm sick and tired of managing this city! What is that? Who are you? Where did you come from? Hello, YouTube! Yes, here we are back in Minecraft.
A lovely boat journey.
Oh, there's nothing gonna go... Oh my god, we're gonna get wet!
Sewage?
What the hell is that sewage just lying in the middle of the... What is this?
This now. Seems pretty fun. I'd go on this roller coaster. Look, there's the end of the car. There's the end of the car. You can see the car at the end. That's awesome.
Yes! On the mail! Quick! Look at my helicopter! I can fly! I can fly my helicopter really well! Can you not tell? Look at this! Let's go down somehow! Oh yeah, helicopter mod. This is like the best thing ever. This is so cool. I'm pretty sure there's a way to see outside of the helicopter, but... Oh, we're coming down!
Have a look. Dinosaur Land, the best place in the world.
Oh, we're gonna get him! We're gonna get the guy!
I'm gonna be the best, fastest ride because it's red and...
And then, oh gee, oh my god. Oh, I love that 95 degree. Oh, the 95 degree drop is pretty cool.
I don't believe in karma. I believe in having a moustache and a stripy tie and walking around very butchly. Like I own the place. I'm the ghost.
Oh, I'm so confused right now. What's going on? Oh, I broke it. I broke it. Help. Help. The mayor's trapped underneath the ground. Help him.